The Celtics. Oh man, the Celtics, man. The Celtics thought they had a fucking championship team. The Celtics really thought they had a championship team. You know what I'm saying? Kyrie Irving wanted out of Cleveland. He got what he wanted. He went to Boston last year. They signed Gordon Hayward. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a super team. This is gonna be a championship team. Gordon Hayward get hurt on the first game. They played against Cleveland. They lost by what, like 1 or 2 points. So last year, Kyrie Irving, he played half of the season. The bench players was playing. It was playing good and shit like that. They got to conference finals, took LeBron James 7 games. LeBron went on their home flow. Then this past year, into this season, this year, what happened? You know, oh, we got Gordon Hayward, Kyrie coming back healthy. Brad Stevens did a horrible job. Fucking horrible job, man. There's no way. What's his name? Injured himself. Gordon Hill was badly injured himself. Was out for the whole damn year. You bring this man in front of Jaylen Brown and Jason Tatum, so they had to split minutes. Split minutes. They didn't look the same. Kyrie Irving had one of his best seasons, but the team still didn't, you know, do the same, because at the same time, you got young players, you know, still have to, they trying to get their numbers, because they know when their contract comes to, you know, maybe a year or two or whatever, the end, they're trying to make sure they can position themselves in getting a big contract.